I just broke this one like a minute ago.
It was creaky going up, but it's not bad. It's actually very fast. See, when I'm in that creek, so you hear that. That doesn't really sound good, but it is still a decent elevator.
We can sit this one down. Let's see if we get a different one. I don't think we'll get a different one because the elevators are really fast. Okay, this one got a different one this time. There's not really anybody on it. Nope, so I'll just go forward. Let's go down to the lobby. Ooh, these doors are slow closing.
This is still like an elevator level. I think this was a former Montgomery. That's all I can remember. It got modernized 2 years ago, around 2 years ago.
Again.
I can tell where they modernized it because of the level in that area. So fast, you can barely feel them moving. You can hear that motor. I mean, not really. You can't really hear the motor. See how fast they are moving. It sucks.
Just this one down before, just because I want a different one this time. I wonder if I don't want to weave so we can press this. Might get the same one again, that's fine. Nope, got this one, the creepy one. But this one is not making any noises when it goes down. The doors are a little bit creaky as well. Anyway, this is the last ride we're gonna go on. I'm gonna finish off the video downstairs. I think the cat is original. Right here.
And there it goes. And that's it.